In a previous video, I spoke about the practical implications of understanding quantum consciousness. Now I'm going to address how understanding quantum biology also has several implications, because it is quantum consciousness that leads us to the understanding of quantum biology. So here are some very practical day-to-day applications of understanding quantum biology. Quantum biology can inspire bio-inspired solar cells and artificial photosynthetic systems by mimicking quantum coherent energy transfer in natural photosynthesis, which is the basis of all life on our planet. This could potentially lead to more efficient and sustainable energy solutions. Of course, because I'm a physician, I'm very interested in the medical innovations that could result from the understanding of quantum consciousness and quantum biology. Insights into quantum effects in biological processes such as enzyme catalysis and magnetic field sensing could revolutionize cancer therapeutics, regenerative medicine, and early disease detection through biosensors. But these sensors will become quantum sensors in the next few years. Then there's biointervention at a quantum level, the quantum biological interventions. So these are fascinating. Insights into quantum effects in biological processes, such as enzyme catalysis, magnetic field sensing, as I said, could revolutionize cancer therapeutics, regenerative medicine, but also lead to non-invasive treatments using tailored magnetic fields that could be developed for diseases like brain tumors or for enhancing tissue regeneration. Also, enhanced sensing technologies. Quantum principles can improve chemical, magnetic, and biological sensing devices, such as electronic noses for detecting drugs or detecting explosive, identifying cancer biomarkers or other diseases. Also, understanding quantum biology has implications for understanding life processes and even evolution. Quantum biology may explain why certain biological designs evolved, offering insights into how quantum phenomena provide selective advantages to organisms. Huge technological applications as well. Quantum-inspired systems could lead to breakthroughs in information technologies and biomanufacturing, such as increasing lab-grown protein production or developing remote-controlled therapeutic devices. So in my view, quantum biology is poised to drive paradigm shifts in science and technology by bridging nanoscale quantum dynamics with macroscale biological functions. Please explore quantum biology with me. I'll be putting out a course on this as well.